Corine, what's wrong? I'm upset.
What's wrong with you, Gospel Granny?
I got soaking wet. Them crazy cheering, grandchildren, the man, they let the top down on the convertible. And I didn't know how to let it up, and I came across the mountain. I got soaking wet. And look at how my hair messed up. I'm just upset. I'm upset. Couldn't even go to church. My hair was messed up.
Well, didn't you know about pushing a button?
What button? No, nobody, no buttons.
It's a button somewhere down there in the floor. Didn't you look at the owner's man?
I ain't got it. Wait, my car. I borrowed somebody's car for churchyard, you know. I can't read and drive at the same time.
Well, didn't you see the rain coming?
No, I ain't see no rain. It just started raining.
It just rained on your head?
It rained and I got wet. I don't like them old children. I'm going to beat the hell out of them doggone children.
Don't beat the children. Just beat the owner's
man. No, they need to tell me and don't go messing with old folk and messing me up and getting me all confused.
Well, I'm so sorry for you, sister, cousin.
Hey, this Gospel Granny. Peace out.